Hey tubers, it's Jimmy here again. Just doing up a batch. It's cabbage soup. I'm gonna have to get some more cabbage. I've got my carrots. I'll be peeling these soon. Compost. Got some more compost from the store. Found some rotten bags. This is kind of a gross, but anyway, that's gonna be compost. The wigglers will like it. And maybe try some of this roasted garlic peppers. Thick. A wet rub, they call it. Yeah, wet rub. Oh well. I'll just throw that in there. So this is just a small cabbage. I'm going to have to go get another one. So far we've got tomatoes, green, red, and yellow peppers, onions, some hamburger, and I'm doing it outside on the barbie. It's pretty hot. So I'll just set you down over here. Let's see, maybe I'll set you down over here. Not too much battery life yet, but how you guys liking the beard? Let me know. Leave a comment. Nice ones, eh? I just cut these tomatoes up any which way I want. Grow in the bush here, eh? Bush in the city. Just tune out the traffic. And the forklift horn. Dylan don't know what I'm talking about. Added some pepper, a little salt. I gotta stay away from salt, so I don't really. Besides the batch I'm making, I probably won't even put in a teaspoon. Way less than that. A little water there. And you'd be surprised when this consolidates, it there's a lot of juice in here. Cut this cabbage out now. Wigglers, I haven't fed them for a little while, a couple weeks it seems. Probably hungry. How's all my friends doing anyway? Mike, Dylan, too many to list. One's from the old days, one's from the new days. Doesn't matter how many years go by, still think of you guys. Over on the island there. Had some good days over there, some good times. Cabbage right there. Hey Susie, how are you doing? Come on. Simmer, a little warm simmer. Now I'm gonna turn it up just now. Grab a carrot peeler, be right back. I want to put a plug out there for Starfrit. Just try and watch where we buy our products. And this is a Titan. I'm not sure if that's American made, but Starfrit makes a pretty good can opener. And you go through 10 to 1, I betcha. Dollar store can openers don't last. The way the economy is and everything. I don't want to turn this into political, but you should stop buying oil from Saudi Arabia. Right here in Canada. Alberta's got lots of oil. I think it's the second or third biggest reserve in the world. Why should we give the Saudis our money? It doesn't make sense. Carrots are a little tiny. They're made, they came from the U.S. too. There was a bag of BC carrots there. I didn't like the look of them. I'm trying to buy my produce from British Columbia if I can. Some apples that were from the open arms last year. How they keep them for a whole year, even in cold storage, is beyond me. Well, Louisville, I'm going to the open.